Group ships, staggered line. Shipmaster, they outnumber us 3-1.
Alright, we're just gonna get down to it.
That's something.
Enjoy it while you can, Marines. As soon as we land, we're right back to it. Priority 1, secure a landing zone for the commander's frigate. But keep your eyes and ears open. We need all the intel we can get.
Whoever the hell we are.
Stand to, Marines.
Hoorah!
Go, go, go!
So I posted my short on how there was a bug with the campaign where if I tried to resume on the Darkwater level, it just kept crashing. I realized I accidentally said Modern Warfare 2019 instead of Modern Warfare 2022. Oh well, it's not that big of a deal. But anyways, let's move on.
Eyes on. Got a good angle.
Okay.
You take the first shot.
Alright, I'm gonna take out this brute captain.
Good shot.
What? More of them?
Nice. Oh shoot. Oh shoot. Actually, it's all over for you, buddy. Sorry, not sorry. Oh. Hey, what's up? Too bad.
Chief, I'm giving the brutes all I've got. But this is a heavyweight fight. Dawn's only got the tonnage to last a few rounds. Find me a place to set her down, over.
Thrusters are gone! Get control it!
Flak got our Pelican too, sir. But before we went down, we spotted a good LZ. If we can get to our vehicles, we'll lead you to it.
Let him go!
Monster!
never knew what hit him.
Easy.
Mount up. Let's find that LZ. Follow us, sir. All the way down this canyon.
Give me the gun! I got something to do!
Don't have rockets, but whatever.
Is it over yet? I'm on the gunner seat.
Seraph's on my six.
Ready when you are.
You've got it, Chief.
All right.
I got shotgun!
Yep. Come on in. Let's go.
That's some fancy driving!
He's just running with the brute shot in his hands.
LZ's through the cave, sir. Watch yourself. Got covenant heavy armor.
Incoming! Help! Look out! They've got a turret!
Now,
huh?
I got a right!
Ah, shoot. Oh, please land on the wheels. Shoot. Ah. No. Ah, crap. I tried to get out so I could hijack it. Well, reset, try again, I guess. No, not again. No! Get in. Shoot. Alright. Now we're doing it. There we go. Ah, shoot. Ah, come on. There we go. Oh, shoot. Ooh, yeah.
Commander, bring her down.
Roger that. Beginning my descent.
Alright.
Look! Up high, here she comes!
Is the Dawn rated for atmosphere?
Guess we're gonna find out. Take cover!
Thanks, Chief. Wouldn't have lasted much longer up there. Come to the back of the frigate. Johnson, have the elites found anything?
Structure on the other side of the wall, ma'am. But it's surrounded by brute heavy armor.
Don't worry, I've got a plan. Can't fly over the wall, we'll go right through it. Chief, take one of the tanks. Lead the way. If you find any locked doors, Spark will be happy to pry them open.
I will certainly try my best. I am unfamiliar with this facility.
All right, then. You heard the lady.
Shall I have you choose a vehicle, Ripley? This one seems in very good condition. Primitive armor, notwithstanding.
Mount up! Let's roll!
Hoorah!
Hoorah!
That's the last of that, right?
Hurry!
Papa!
Fired well!
All armor, form up on the lower doorway. Chief, get upstairs, have your robot pick that lock.
I beg your pardon. I am 343 Guilty Spark, monitor of installation 02.
Yeah, well, you're also our ticket through this wall. So if you don't mind...
I will gladly aid the reclaimer's progress.
We have an uninvited raid!
Don't panic!
Look out!
Go away through those bad guys.
All right. One of them can operate the scorpion.
Reclaimer, come to the upper doorway. The others can take the lower route.
Joe.
Please, use caution. Avoid collateral damage. While this facility looks like a part of a certain murder, there are undoubtedly delicate structures below the facade. For a doorway to abide such robust security protocols. One moment, Reclaimer. There we are. Please follow me.
Chief, link up with our armor on the far side of the wall. Make your way down to the cartographer.
Heads up, Marines. You got trouble.
I could use a rock.
It's all taken care of.
Oh shit, the Marine's dead. No! Alright, I'm getting out of here.
No, no!
Man, I want the scorpion back. Well. Oh, I didn't realize.
Sound off if you pick up
second
anyone.
Line clear, push forward.
The Scarab's back. This time it means business.
Bravo, flank and cover.
The
one everybody supports the chief. He'll take it down.
That's a Scarab.
I'm gonna be keeping this anyways. I'm gonna probably switch it out for the car button.
Don't let him get away.
I'm just gonna stick with the carbine, actually.
Attack will destroy you.
Hold on a second. Alright. Now I can use the carbine.
Well done.
Get in position.
If Infinite has campaign DLC, I really hope they bring the Arbiter back.
Hey, what gives? It seems
but
I crossed the circuit.
Let me have a look.
Oracle!
Little bastard stung me.
I did not want you to come to any harm.
Got a funny way of showing it.
Excellent. This way.
Ah, shit. I tried to be quiet right there. Hey, come back. Tried to be quiet, but oh well.
Thank you.
Actually, that was mine. Alright.
They're starting to collapse!
Hey, buddy.
Hey, we hunt big games.
That's our galaxy. We're beyond the rim.
2 to the 18th light years from Galactic Center, to be precise.
What is this place?
The Ark.
This is the Ark?
I had always assumed it was part of a shield installation, but it seems I was mistaken.
That's a first.
Not at all. While I had a complete understanding of Installation 04, my makers wisely limited my knowledge of all other strategic facilities. Compartmentalization, in case I was ever captured by the Flood.
Can you tell me where we are exactly?
Here.
And truth?
Near one of the Ark's supraluminal communication arrays, I'm afraid. Unfortunate. The Meddler has triggered a barrier, a defensive perimeter around the Ark's core. The barrier will be difficult to disable. How odd that my makers would place such a comprehensive defense around a single... Oh my.
What is it?
Phantom!
Spark, move.
We must get past that barrier, or the Meddler will destroy it all.
Chief, you got a whole mess of hostile air inbound. Get back inside while we take them out.
Follow the Oracle, Spark. I will help your sergeant clear the sky.
Sure, Pelican's gonna land one level down.
He did. Alright. Garmin's nice. Regenerator.
Half rhino, half gorilla, and half ass med.
Reclaimer!
The pack will feast on you!
Don't forget that, we're getting this. You know what? I'm gonna also take this. That one. Night, night.
ETA, damn quick. Stand by for pickup.
Didn't even break a sweat.
Whew. Just checking something on my phone.
Commander.
Johnson, look sharp.
I got it.
No, don't shoot. They mean us no harm. Those units have a priority task.
Oh, yeah? And what might that be?
I really can't say. Not for sure. But if you allow me to find a terminal closer to the tower.
You must keep the profit through with those sites.
But what about your construct? Her solution to the flood?
With more data, Armor's right. We have priorities too. Until we kill Truth, stop the rings from firing. Nothing else matters.